We are the pioneers in India, having an export presence. We are exporting to all several countries, more than 40 countries we are exporting. We have got some inquiries. It is just exchange of cards. There are some customers, good customers.
This is a good opportunity for us also, because we'll get more customers instead of going there and searching individually. We are getting all the customers here, so we'll promote our product.
नहीं, बहुत बढ़िया है. नई नई बातों का पता चल रहा है, बिजनेस के लिए पता चल रहा है कैसे करना चाहिए.
आपकी जो काम की चीजें थी वो आपको यहाँ पे मिल गई?
हाँ जी मैडम, मिल गया.
No, I think it's been handled pretty well by the organizers, so there are no issues there. We've had a lot of visitors today and yesterday as well, so we're looking, hoping that we convert them into possible businesses as well.
So response is really good. We have come for the first time into this area, so response is very good. Lot of many prospective customers are also approaching, and lot many people have shown interest into our specialty products, mainly AirTech yarns.
We are doing some viscose yarn and cotton yarn. Cotton yarn we are manufacturing also in Gujarat, and recycle yarn we are doing. Different kind of dyed yarn. Basically, our main target to come to North market is for recycled yarn. Some of the dyed yarn which are very good, like in the knittings and other segments.
Useful ही है जो है, basically सारा useful है.
आपको जो आपके काम की चीजें चाहिए थी वो आपको?
ना, mostly मिली, mostly.
Definitely it proved to be a very beneficial for our business. We'll be getting good business from here. Rather, we'll be having a good contacts by the buyers, by the exporters. So we are hoping for the good business from here.
Yeah, it will be definitely useful, because it's a one place, everything is there. So buyers, everybody will come and see everything in one place. Those who want yarn, they can see the yarn. Those who want the fabric, they can see the fabric. Those who want the accessories and the threads and like that, they can see. So it's one place, everything is there. It's good for buyers.
सारा फैब्रिक में करते हैं जी, फ्रॉम कॉटन्स, पॉली कॉटन्स, पॉलिस्टर्स, विस्कोस, वीविंग, प्रिंटिंग, एम्ब्रॉयडरी. हम यहाँ पे फर्स्ट टाइम हम आए हैं. हमारी एक्सेप्टेशन से यहाँ ज़्यादा अच्छा रिस्पॉन्स है. हमारी वो इतना नहीं ख्याल था कि यहाँ पे इस टाइप के, जो हमारा टारगेट था उस टाइप के इतने कस्टमर आएंगे यहाँ. एंड वी आर क्वाइट होपफुल के वी विल गेट गुड रिस्पॉन्स लेटर ऑन.
The main thing is in exhibitions is that you have a stall. There may be some people which we do not know or they do not know us. So that becomes a meeting point for new people especially. And also, you know, our existing agents, customers, they also come and meet at one place. So we can at one place we can meet everybody. We can understand what is going on in the market, what is the trend, what is the future. There is a potential, in the Delhi market for us also, and it is now slowly growing because terry towel is produced in big quantities in North India. Denim industry is also coming up now. Few new plants are coming in North India.
एक्सपीरियंस अच्छा है, ऑर्गेनाइज बहुत अच्छा किया हुआ है।
आपकी जो काम की चीजें थी वो आपको यहाँ पे मिली है?
कुछ हद तक, पूरी नहीं, कुछ हद तक मिली है।
बेसिकली एवरीथिंग अंडर वन रूफ, फैसिलिटेट एक्सपोर्टर्स मैन्युफैक्चरर्स टू गेट एवरीथिंग अराउंड वन रूफ।
Yeah, for our products, Delhi, basically it is a coarser count for knitting purpose. For special purpose like our 260s comedy weaving, lot of inquiries are there. For our new products, linen based yarn, we got several inquiries. Yeah, definitely it is beneficial for us. Though it is a yarn, fabrics and accessories, all three in one rope, but we got tremendous inquiries and tremendous response. So we hope definitely it will help us. Yeah, all the 3 days we got serious visitors, serious buyers. So they may be already they are buying our yarns, or they may be new to our yarns, but all are serious buyers. Yeah, two or three deals we clicked. So we hope so for tomorrow.
We have met many garment exporters and fabric traders also we have met, and many are good buyers. Earlier planned to explore Delhi market for our fabrics, but we cannot find any good trade fair like this to showcase our products. So we immediately opted for displaying, exhibiting our stall in this fair, and we expect some good business because of this fair from Delhi.
बायर तो देखो मिक्स हैं सब, वी डोंट नो क्या मैच्योर होगा, बट फुटफॉल है, अच्छी है। बायर्स भी आए हैं, डोमेस्टिक बायर्स भी आए हैं, फॉरेन बायर्स भी हैं। हाँ, ऐसे तो सीरियस बायर भी आए हैं, उन्होंने हमें ऑर्डर्स भी दे, मतलब ऑर्डर्स तो नहीं है सच, उनको स्वॉचेस वगैरह चाहिए, सो अब हम करेंगे फॉलो अप उनका।
We are basically Milange yarn manufacturers. We are the pioneers in this Milange yarn, and we do work with all leading brands in the world. We do supply fabrics in all kinds of fabric, knit fabric, like single jersey, lycra jersey and interlock to various brands like Charge, Nike, Original Marines like that. So our quality is well accepted in the international market as well as in the domestic trade. So as far as event is concerned, it is well organized. Today we are getting good response, and hope the coming days also will be getting good response. Okay, really it is well organized, it's well planned.